City of Providence is extending its parking meter hours. Drivers will be required to pay for a metered spot until 9 p.m. instead of the current cutoff time of 6 p.m. Mayor's office hasn't announced when the change is going to take place. This move adding parking meters in the city is expected to generate an extra $2 million in revenue. All signs are expected to be upgraded by the end of the year.